Hello. So today I'm going to be listening to Car Bomb's second album, whatever this is. I don't know what this means, but yeah. I thought their last album was interesting. I'm not crazy into it, to be honest. There were definitely some moments where I thought the groove was pretty good. The rhythm changes were very cool, but overall I'm not crazy about it. But yeah, I'm gonna just keep on going. Let's get into this album. Goodness. Crazy. Interesting vocals. Now we're getting some groove. Crazy. Oh man. Oh. Oh, it's going to fade out. Okay. 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 Man, this is crazy. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Even know what to say. This is insane. Dude, the guitar work is so cool. Crazy, man. This is so weird. I'm trying to think of things to like say, but this is unique. That's all I have to say. Ooh. So weird. But I like how this is way more groovy. These bands are so cool. How they're utilizing them. Goodness. Goodness. Oh my gosh. Building up to something. Background purples. Interesting way to fade out. Goodness. Man, the vocals is crazy. What in the world? man, I have to say this album so far, like, I really like electronic work in it. There's not as much in it, but I think it really fits. Now, I think their newer stuff is way more experimental than this, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Goodness. No lyrics, damn. Goodness. Okay.
goodness. Man, there's a lot of repetition in this song. A lot. I love the innovation with all the different vocal sounds. It really makes this album really interesting.
Tight. This whole album is tight.
What am I saying? Die. Cool. See a guitar cover of some of these songs and see how they execute these like weird bends. Or I should say weird riffs. Because some of these riffs are out of this world. Oh. What the hell? That was a cool twist there. Oh, sorry. No, it was lyrics. man, this is so weird. What in the world? Oh! Alright. This is very weird. What does that leave? That was cool. That was very interesting. I wasn't expecting that to happen.
I would say I really like this better compared to their first album. Their first album was just hardcore punk style songs. And there wasn't much of a groove. There wasn't really any grooves. Really. But this has a lot of grooves. Goodness. Oh, goodness.
Bye.
Okay,
So that was Car Bomb's album, whatever, however you pronounce this, I don't know. But it's a, I would say, as I said before, this is, I really like this better than their first album. This album has more of a groove, there's more experimentation. It's pretty, it's still very consistent, still. It has more grooves. It was it had some a bit of clean singing here and there in the album. This after listening to this, it just makes me very eager to listen to their newer stuff. From what I've heard, that from what I've heard, their newer stuff sounds very good. And I remember listening to this song when I live streamed like months ago, and I remember that I really liked it, but I don't remember listening to this song though. But I think my reaction to Meta and Mordial, I believe you pronounce it, will probably come out. Well, one Meta will definitely come out next week sometime, probably. We'll see. I could probably listen to it after Friday, maybe. Depends on how busy I am with schoolwork. But I'm very eager to listen to Meta and the Mordial, I believe you pronounce it. Very interesting artwork. But I would be interested to hear your guys' thoughts on this album or the band in general. If you have any suggestions or anything like that, please put them in the comments below. If there's anything, any information about this band that you think I need to know about, or some of the lyrical content behind these two albums, or their the other albums I'm about to listen to, please tell me in the comments below. I'll see you guys later. Bye.